we're human beings and we should look out for each other. And you know, we're the subject of refugees and migrants is very politicized at the moment, and badly so. And we've got to get rid of those terms and remember that children are just children. They're not refugees, they're not migrants, they're kids. And they deserve our care and our attention.